So today, we're putting a legal duty of care on these companies to keep users safe. And if they fail to do so, tough punishments will be imposed. The era of social media firms regulating themselves is over. It's time to do things differently. It's time to keep our children safe.
Well, that seems pretty alarming, doesn't it? Well, it should. Jeremy Wright said that the proposed legislation will be the toughest in the world. Yes, the world. This includes China. This includes social media sites, messaging services, online discussion forums, and even search engines. The 102-page proposal is to cover things like fake news, hate speech, and cyberbullying. And, of course, anything that is considered objectionable. Companies that do not comply, companies that do not remove what is considered harmful content, could face serious fines and even have their operations shut down in the UK. Now, granted, people can probably use VPNs to get around that, but this sort of thing will probably spread. Apparently, what triggered this is the death of a 14-year-old girl whom the parents are saying that she was watching objectionable content about depression and suicide. This is very concerning. Many people have tried to warn us about this sort of thing potentially happening in the future, and it looks like here we are. The Wild Wild West element of the internet, I guess, is taking a dump.